looking into a hepatitis A outbreak that may be linked to blackberries sold at Fresh Thyme farmers markets. The company that produces the berries ships to stores in 11 states, including Pennsylvania. The affected berries are not organic. They were sold between September 9th and September 30th. Fresh Thyme says it does not believe the products were contaminated during handling. It says it's trying to figure out the source of the outbreak.